Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions.